Here we go with tonight's Last Man Standing match, and this one's going to be a physically brutal battle, as brutal as they come. Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And again, he gets struck with that object. He might not be able to get up here.
Hey, be careful with that.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. Oh no, here we go. Sami Zayn, what a maneuver.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Whoa,
he's measuring. What a move. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
And he does it one more time. Great reversal. And he dodges that one.
Ow, did you hear that kick?
Remember, this is no disqualification. Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? Good Lord, he is just hell-bent on maiming his opponent. Somehow, some way. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. Oh, you do not get up from that. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Hey, he's going for it again.
No way. What a move from Sami Zayn. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
Just if that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two. At this point, everybody gets a bit of a breather. You know, that happens so rarely in a match, you sometimes forget as the aggressor to take advantage of this time.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. And standing before you, your winner, folks.